Hi there, this is Manoush van den Berg speaking from Company A Open, and we're here at the Integrated Systems 2018. Today I would like to show you our newest player, our newest digital engine to the A Open family. It's the DE3450. What actually makes this player very new and special is that it's a value range player and that it can play 4K 2K playback at 60 Hz in 10 bit. So as you can see in the image right now, it's really clear and very fluently. It's based on the Intel quad-core Apollo Lake and it has two video outputs. What is actually even more important about this player that it's come with a new feature that AOpen is presenting this ISE. It's called the AICU, the AOpen Intelligent Control Unit. And it had five special features. First of all, I would like to show you the EDID emulator. So what happens if you plug out a cable in a normal player? All your screens will be rearranged. What you see right here is one screen. So this is the first output and another screen in screen that is the second output. As soon as I unplug the cable, you will see that the screen goes black. And over here we get a notification that says that the cable is not connected. But as soon as I plug it back, you will see that the video kept on playing and that the screen is still in its same settings. This is called the EDID emulator and it prevents you from buying really expensive EDID add-ons. With the AICU, we also presented new other features, for example, the Super RTC, which makes sure that you can schedule your player to go on and off on different times, on different dates. It has a SISTA data record, the HDMI signal detection I already explained, and there's an optional remote control attached to it. If you want to know more about this player or about any of our other range, just come by on our booth, or please visit us at www.aopen.com.